showed you guys how I learned to drift, all right? So, I'm still not 100% expert at it, but I just want to show you guys. First thing, what I learned was, let's stop the car right there. How I made the car's ass, I'm sorry to say that the ass, swerve, all right? So pretty much, you go and you just throttle, turn and throttle, right? Turn and throttle, all right? So let's look at it from the back. Go and throttle, you see that? There you go. So I'm in the back of the car, so I'm gonna go throttle, go throttle, go throttle, all right? So pretty much all I'm doing is, you see that? I'm turning the wheel, and then at the same time, I am throttling, all right? So turn and throttle, all right? First, we're gonna go, turn, throttle. Go, turn, throttle. All right? So if you stand in the back of the car and just watch, that's it, guys. Very simple, all right? And the gyro will assist you, all right? So, another thing I did was, you see how I would make the car go around and around? I'll show you right here, because I'm more expert at a bad floor. All right, this is what I call bad floor compared to that one over here. You see that? All right, let me take the car over there and I'll show you same thing over here. All right, here it goes. You see that, guys? So again, you go and you swerve the back of the car. All you do is swerve the back of the car, right? And now I'm gonna show you a trick, all right? You see how the car was going around and around? So, put it this way. I'm gonna make a right turn. You see that? But really, car is gonna go to your left. All right, again, right turn, but the car will go to the left. You make a left turn, the car will go the other way, all right? The reason is because the car is facing you now, the direction is backwards. So what if you stand in the middle and make the car go around and around you, all right? So put it this way. Try this, guys, this is how I learn. So, let's try this. Alright, so it's gonna go around and around. I am the center point of it. You are gonna get dizzy. But one thing I'm gonna tell you is, that's how you're gonna learn it. You see that, guys? I'm a little dizzy. Not a little dizzy, I'm a lot dizzy. Let me give it another shot. I feel like I have this car in a string and I'm just whipping it around. You can mess with the throttle a little bit. Ooh. too much throttle, the car will go out of control. The trick here is, guys, the steering will not change directions on you no matter what, because you're always turning with it. And then you can get out of the circle. Oh, yeah, I'm dizzy. And before you know it, you will be like a half expert like me. Mess with the throttle. It's all up to you. I hope that helped you guys, all right? But make sure you practice every day. right, guys, that's it. That's the lesson for the day. So again, you turn and whip the throttle. See ya.